These ICBM can destroy the cities in 1 minute. Topol-M is an intercontinental ballistic missile, or ICBM, in service with the Russian Strategic Rocket Forces. It was developed by the Moscow Institute of Thermal Technology. The Topol-M mobile missile is fired from a transporter erector launcher canister. Topol-M is the first ICBM developed by Russia after the breakup of Soviet Union. The missile is being launched from underground silos. The Russian army plans to deploy about 300 missiles on transporter erector and launcher vehicles too. Two Topol-M silo-based missile systems were deployed in December 2010 in the Tatashevo missile division near Saratov in southwest Russia. About 52 silo-based and 18 mobile Topol-M missile systems were in service as of January 2011. A total of 450 to 500 missiles are all ready to deploy 2015 and 2020. Topol-M Intercontinental Ballistic Missile System features. The Topol-M is a three-stage solid propellant ICBM. It carries a single nuclear warhead under U.S.-Russian arms control treaties. The design can support MIRV warheads. The missile can reach a range of 11,000 kilometers at a speed of 17,400 kilometers per hour. Topol-M is directed by autonomous digital inertial navigation system using an onboard GLONASS receiver. The burn time of the engine was minimized to avoid detection by the present and future missile launch surveillance satellites during boost phase. It can perform evasive maneuvers in terminal phase to avoid the hit of interceptor missiles. The flat ballistic trajectory of the missile complicates the interception by the anti-ballistic missile. The missile is shielded against radiation, electromagnetic pulse, and nuclear blasts, and can withstand a hit from laser technology. Missile launch platform. The silo-based missile deployment site includes 10 isolated silos. The underground silos were originally developed for R-36M and UR-100M missiles. The high-cost elements, such as protective covers and control systems, were retained with minor changes. The missile uses the existing launch control and communication systems. Topol-M is an intercontinental ballistic missile in service with the Russian Strategic Rocket Forces. The underground site consists of a command and control bunker, security, power supply, and nuclear blast detection systems. The launch complex was designed to survive hits from high-precision conventional weapons. The Topol-M mobile missile is fired from a transporter erector launcher canister mounted on the MZKT 79921 cross-country, a modified 8-axle mobile launch vehicle. The TEL was developed by the Titan Central Design Bureau and produced at the Barichetti plant. The mobile launcher can launch the missile at any time, even on a rough terrain route. The chassis is fitted with jacks to level the launcher. The onboard gas and hydraulic systems maintain the elevation of the container.